It's customary to embarrass the group, ridicule them. But I can tell you a lot of stories, I'm really good. But stop reading it. I can't really tell you the stories, because most of them involve me. I don't want to ruin my chances with all the single ladies either on. So I just had to make do with this wee story I got here. About 2 pages of it. One word to describe Angus's life as a bachelor. Unsuccessful. Up until he met Joanne, there's never a dry run. I think it was 19 years, yeah, it was 19 years, yeah. Anyway, after he met Joanne, and then broke up with her. I met her and broke up with her, and then met her again. I think I went on for a few months. Don't know what was going on there. Guess it's as good as mine. Almost as soon as they stopped playing around, it was obvious that they were meant for each other. Today it's more, even more obvious. I remember a story. Now this night might not be how it happened, but I'm going to tell it. I was sitting in the flat with Angus watching telly one night in Glasgow, enjoying a few beers, probably watching football, doesn't watch much else. Then Joanne came into the living room and said, "Angus!" Angus looked up. Joanne says, "Have you been washing it?" Angus looks down. Looked to the floor, got up and walked out without saying a word. I thought, fair enough, got a bit of washing out. So only in the kitchen 2 minutes, got the washing, way down the stairs, now there's a lot of stairs down the front door of the flat. Halfway down I heard, off he came back upstairs again, into the kitchen. I'm getting started here. Too much, guys. I'd like to thank my other 2 beautiful assistants, Jay and Angus. Round of applause, please. Anyway, getting back to the story, he was in the kitchen for less than 30 seconds, which I thought rather strange. Before he was trotting back down the stairs again. At this point, I thought to myself, what's going on here? So I went into the kitchen, window looks out over the gardens where we look out, and there was Angus there. Got himself a bit of kitchen wool. Wiping the washing line, but he hangs up the washing. I'm thinking, no, you're whipped. Look in my eyes. This is how connected they are. Meant to be, Joanne, you have him well trained. Although I do have to say, there's one thing she hasn't trained. And that's Angus's bladder. Which is still as weak as it was when he was 1 year old. I'm sure you can shed some light on that. It's quite weak. What more can I say about Angus? He's smart, good looking, ambitious, kind. Well, he was rich until the all this started. Intellectually gifted, successful. Tech. What does that say? I can't read your writing. Ah, anyway, he's not bad. He's a good brother to me. All seriousness now. Angus and John, what can I really say? I am really, really, really happy for you. I wish you all the happiness together. Really, there's no many words I could use for the rest of your lives. I don't feel the need to wish you luck, because I know you, I've known you for a long time, and you're just meant to be, and you will be together forever. Pretty sure of that, and I'll leave my words, and they're not. Anyway, sorry, that's not written down, that's just improv. I think you've had enough punishment for all night. I'd I'd like to invite you all to raise your glasses to my brother, my new sister-in-law, Mr. and Mrs. McKeever, the bride and groom. A couple of things I found on the internet today, and I just wiped myself having. First of all, I'd like to say, now you're out of the house, and I'm the official owner of your little bedroom. Can I have the key to the door? So I can lock him out as well. Mother and father? I don't want to sit down. Enjoy this. They say when a man holds a woman's hand for marriage, it's called love. After marriage, it's called self-defense. It's also said that married men live longer than single men. I think that's rubbish. It only seems longer. It's not as great a day for the bride as she thinks it is. She's not marrying the best man. Stuff I was going to say, but I think I'll end it on a high because what I've got is not as good as what I've got here. So thank you very much. I hope you all enjoy yourselves tonight. After all, Angus is paying for it, except for the bar, but what can you say? He's paid for enough. Like I said, enjoy yourselves. Thank you very much for listening to me and laughing. Have a good night.